Alright, so here we are. I am letting Lammy out, or Lam Shadow, and she's going to join the rest of the flock today. Please don't jump off of there. Come here, Lammy. There you go. I'm going to feed you first, okay? Let's use the camera angles here. Come here, Lammy. There you go. Last night, when she stayed out with the flock, I'll do the same tomorrow evening. I'm going to let her, she's going to stay with them tonight again. And then hopefully next week she'll be with them for a full, for the rest of her time. We'll see. I'll still have to come in at least once a day and feed her. But it's time for her to get off the bottle now. Here's our friend, the donkey. The donkey is doing all right with her. She may look like she's chasing her like you saw in the videos in the past, but the lamb can run faster than the donkey now. So that's not a problem. So what I usually do is open the gate up inwards, and then I can sneak out and leave her in. So you'll see what happens as I walk away. So what I'm gonna do is so you can kind of see what happens. I'm going to, actually she's doing it now. No, maybe not. Okay. So I think, nope, there she goes. That's what we want to see. No, come on, go on. Go on. So we're gonna go check on the lamb, see how she's doing. I just got an email that she's back in the main corral area, if you want to call it that. So let's go see how she's doing. Oh, she found me. Hey! Oh. Lammer! Hey, Lammer!
She's looking pretty good. You look like good. You're eating, you're eating some grass. And
We're going to go out for a quick walk. I'm fading away again. Now I'm back. And then go visit Father Columba and then bring her back home. I'm gonna go hide behind the trees so you can see what she does. Of course, you saw it this morning, but it's usually a little bit harder in the evening for her.